Hello all of you, today I will show you how to make the simple automatic night light. Let us get started. Here are the components required: a LED, a 150 ohms resistor, a 10 kilo ohms resistor, a transistor and a light dependent resistor, some breadboard connectors and a breadboard. You can use any NPN bipolar junction transistor, for example BC547, 2N2222A, 2N3904, etc. Some of you people have a problem that you do not have the exact value resistor which I am using. For that, you can use a resistor which value is close to what I am using. Like, you can use any resistor between the value of 4K and 10K. For the 10K resistor and any resistor whose value is between 10 ohms and 1000 ohms for the 150 ohms resistor. First, insert the transistor with its flat surface facing towards you. The pins of the transistor are now connect the collector and base of the transistor using 10 kilo ohms resistor. The second step is to connect the positive terminal of the LED to emitter of the transistor using 150 ohms resistor and negative terminal to ground. So like this. Now then connect the LDR between base of the transistor and ground. Now connect the collector of the transistor to positive power supply. I am using the top rail as the positive and the bottom rail as the negative. Now give the power supply through a 9 volt battery and your circuit is ready to use. The circuit should work fine like this. When light is not falling on the LDR, the LED should turn on. Thanks for watching. Please like the video and subscribe to my channel.